Hi guys, so today I'm gonna finally do my makeup area video, you know, where I film and do all my tutorials. That's Lola over there, very close to me as always. And we're just gonna see what I got going on. Alright,
so let's just
get started. This is me standing in the entrance part of my area. This is actually a corner in my living room, okay? So it's not an actual room, it's just a corner that I turned into my personal space and nobody could tell me nothing. Alright, so yeah, so let's just get into the makeup because there's not much to talk about this corner except for the makeup and the stuff that's
here.
I want to start off with this right here. I got this from TJ Maxx some time ago, this letter thing here, and this was actually maybe $39 or $49, and I put all my lipsticks in it. This part I have Wet n Wild. Why does it make that sound now? Now it wants to act funny when I'm showing people stuff. Okay, so this is all my Wet n Wild that I have. My matte lipsticks from City Color, my Alexa Prosecco lipsticks, NYX stuff, more City Color, just a lot of Wet n Wild, and a couple of backups for Wet n Wild that I just keep around because I do use them in my train case. Okay, they're very good quality lipsticks, so of course I use them. Hello. Alright, next drawer is more lip stuff, more NYX stuff. I have lots of Milani stuff under there, like lots of Milani lipsticks in the old packaging and in the new. And then in the back, I just have some older lipsticks that I rarely ever use. I'm actually going to throw away a few of those. And here I have probably more colorful things that I use all the time. I have all my black opal lipsticks up here that I use very often. I have more of my high pigmented liquid lip products that I use a lot. Some new ones that I just got. The new glaze ones from LA Girl, these from Abani, these are from Alexa Prosecco, Lime Crime that I bought from Black Friday, this one's from Grafton, Sleek, and this one here is from It's Your Face Cosmetics. I think you guys should really check her out. This is such a pretty color, so pretty. Okay, and then here I have things that I really, really like, and I don't like them to be anywhere else except for here. I have my favorite blush quad from City Color Cosmetics here. I have my highlighter from NARS there that I rarely ever use. I use my e.l.f. products more than that. I use my e.l.f. Gotta Glow and Giddy Gold more than that. Here I have some liquid blushes from Alexa Prosecco. All the MAC lipsticks that I own, I only probably have three here that I bought. I did buy other ones, but they're away for a giveaway that I planned on doing, I don't know when. My perfecting palette from City Color, I keep it there so I don't lose it. And then that blush that I bought that I never used, and this what is this, Sugar Pill? That's how I feel about that palette. It's nice, but okay. Alright, up here I have all my foundations that I use. Okay, not every single one, but I ran out of space for those, but the ones in the front I pretty much use. Okay, here I have Kevin Nakon, mostly Black Opal. This is Revlon stuff here. Okay. And then the last one is a motifs drawer. All the motifs stuff I have. Not every single motif item I have is in here. Some of it I put in my kit. And whatever I feel as though works with me, I keep up here, okay? Alright, here I actually have my concealers in there. See that? That's concealers. And this is pretty much my jewelry thing. Put all my jewelry junk in there. Alright, here I have some brushes that I have to review for you guys. I actually just got them today, and I'm so, so, so excited to try them. Look at this one, you guys. Isn't that pretty? Woo! Feels awesome. All right, and this is a desk that I actually made myself. All right. It's dirty right now. Sorry. But that's my son's garbage can. He gave that to me. He said, Mommy, I need this. He said I needed it, so he's like, Mommy, you need this, so I took it. Oh, he gave it to me, and this is a desk I made myself.
Over here, I have what... You know how we all have a junk drawer?
This is my junk thing. Basically, a lot of foundation, face things, creams, setting sprays, Q-tips, face sponge things are there. Okay, nothing dirty is there. It's just that's where I put stuff when I don't feel like moving around. All right. This is the mirror that I use for all my tutorials. It's kind of smudged right now, but this is the mirror that I use. Stop looking at me. You're looking at my fat. Look at that. Look at it. Fat. Look at that. Fat. Fat. Oh my God. That's not underwear, you guys. I just have shorts on under my pajamas. Okay. All right. So this is the mirror I use for all my tutorials. I keep my scissors, lash glue, sharpeners, eyeliner, you know, essential things in there, tweezers, things of that nature. Okay, and then that's just a little cup I got when I bought some Equal Tools stuff. I keep pencils that I use a lot in there. And then this thing right here, I actually got this from Lowe's, and it was $20, and I actually covered it in this material myself. I got this material from Walmart. Okay, and in here, I just keep my eyebrow stuff, cream, eyeshadow thingies, eyeliners, liquid liners, mascara, more mascara, jumbo pencil thingies, sponges, okay, just things like that. And on this side is just all lip products. Like bottom here, I have all my Black Opal Patent Lips, all my Color Splurge ones that I use on a regular, all my nude lip colors that I use on a regular, I keep on this side. Okay, and this is pinks and purples and corals. Here's red, and here's all lip pencil, jumbo lip pencil things. All right, so that's about it for the top of my desk. Okay, so we're gonna open the desk up. I'm gonna need both hands to do this, so just give me a second. Okay. All right, so I just opened up my drawer. I did make this desk again, like I said, myself. Okay, no help from anyone. I don't need anybody to help me. I'm just saying. I'm not cocky, but I just know how to do things by myself. All right, so I made sections, as you guys could see, in my desk. I plan on making more, but then I got lazy. But I'll do it sometime in the future. I might just make them on this side, okay? But here I have powders, blushes, darker powders that I use to contour with. Most of these are City Color. This one's from Nika K. That one's from Rimmel London, I believe. And these are from NYC and Black Opal. Why is a sharpener in there? Don't know. These are, what are these? Hold on. Oh, this is a bronzer from It's Your Face Cosmetics. And here I have one of those highlighting things from Patchy Cosmetics. Patchy. And then here I have the Black Opal bronzer. They kind of look the same. Here's just some stuff that I picked up from iMats. These things right here. A NYX contouring kit. A Ruby Kisses powder. Blush. You know, just things. Like, I like to organize things the way I like them. Like, they don't have to be just blush powder. It doesn't have to be like that. So long as I could see it and it looks neat and I could find it, I'm good. Back there I have some palettes. These are Wet n Wild. This one right here is Alexa Prosecco. Wet n Wild, Wet n Wild. These here are City Color. City Color. This is some foundation that I need to try out again. Black Opal foundation, Black Opal powder, which needs to be over there. And then these are all NYX palettes that I actually got from Holland with Nia. She is so sweet. Her name is Donna. She's so sweet. She sent those to me. And that silver thing right there I got from Sexy Diamond. She had sent me some MAC pigments a long time ago. Okay, and then here I just basically have some new blushes from City Color Cosmetics. Some I've used, some I haven't used yet. I really, really like those. If you guys are interested in any of these City Color things, I do have a code down below to give you a nice discount. Okay, palettes that I've never used. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll just put that back. I think, as I said, I never used it. It just fell out. These are some e.l.f. blushes that I have there. I really fell in love with these lashes that I got from IMATS. These are the Coco lashes. I got them from LadyMoss.com, and I've just fell in love with them. They're synthetic, but they look like mink lashes. Guys, please don't go buy them all. You know what? Go ahead, buy them all. I bought enough, but I'm pretty sure they're going to restock. Okay, but I did go ahead and order some more. Okay, all the way in the back of my desk, as you guys can see, there's boxes of stuff there. Those are backups, okay? Those are brand new things back there. Alright, here I have some City Color Mineral eyeshadows. What is that? Black Opal eyeshadow duos. These are from, the company is called Bourjois Boutique, I believe it is. This one's, their pigments are called Color Me Bourjois. And the company is called BourjoisBoutique.com. I like the packaging. Super cute. You know, fancy. Okay, here are some Hobby Lobby glitters that I rarely ever use anymore. I'm about to let my kids go wild with these things. And then here are all my glitters. My glitter. I have lots of Coastal Scents, Motives, Eye Candy, Violet Voss, Sally's, One Lime Crime, NYX, what else? I think that's about it. Oh, and some Graftobian glitter. There, I have some of the Jordan Liberty lashes that I had bought from last year that I haven't used yet, because I did buy two of those, so I used one, and that one's still brand new. Here, I just have some random eyeshadows that I rarely ever use. Here I have all my Alexa Prosecco pigments. Love, love, love those. And then here's a new palette that I bought. I have to try that out. Here I keep most of my palettes that I use a lot. I like to keep them here. And then here are some very, very good full coverage concealers from It's Your Face Cosmetics. I'll put their link down below, you guys. You have to check them out, because this is a lot of concealer for the price that she's offering. So here is another junk drawer type of thing. I pretty much just throw whatever I don't really care for. Well, not what I care for, but well, what I don't really need at the moment, I'll put it there. If I need it, I'll go get it, like those sponges and those things. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty much it. This is my drawer, and it's a pretty big drawer. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and close it on up. Say bye bye. Bye-bye. Okay, so here is my little brush. This thing right here, this white thing, I'm going to tell you guys something about myself. When it gets hot where I live, I like to walk around my neighborhood and find things. Like, usually people do spring cleaning and they'll throw away a lot of furniture that is pretty much still good. And I'll take it home. Okay, call me whatever you want. I don't care. But I found this. This is actually for the bathroom. And I found this on a corner. It's had a for free sign. It was there with lamps and everything else. I did pick up that lamp. And I picked this up. I cleaned it off, bleach and everything, repainted it and everything. And here it is. So it holds my eBay lashes, more lashes there, some palettes and things in there. This is a junk bin. Not a junk bin. I'm kidding. This I got from Alexa Prosecco. I actually didn't finish packing, so I just put whatever I couldn't put away right away here. But why is there a washcloth in here? Really? Let me smell it. Okay, this came out of laundry, so it does not belong here. Okay. These things actually belong in my kit. But I just put them there saying I will put them in my kit later. And I am, as you guys can see, I didn't do that. All right. So this is basically a Halloween bucket that I covered in fabric just to put my lashes and things in there when I'm done using them. These are just little plaques that I used to have. And then in the drawer right here, I just have a whole bunch of things that are for giveaways that you guys can see. That's one of my soft boxes that Miss Lola destroyed. As you guys could see, this is the wire. She bit it in half. That's the other half. So she is now grounded. She's banned from my makeup area. I have to go and get stuff to keep her out of here. So this is my background. This is how it looks. Okay. If you guys want to know anything about backgrounds, just YouTube it. There's so many videos. That's how I taught myself to do things. You have to help yourself. Okay, that's how I figured out how to do things for myself. Use YouTube, use Pinterest, and you'll figure it out. Okay, like this thing, for example. This did not come like this, okay? This is, what do they call this thing? A flower bomb or ball, I don't know. They use it at a wedding, and it didn't come. This is actually a dog bowl. This right here, that's a dog bowl. This is a Christmas decoration. This is supposed to be hanged up in the air, but guess what though? That was on clearance. This was on clearance. Put it together, and here you go. All right, this little chair thing my babe bought for me for my birthday. He thought it was cute, so I got that. This piece right here, I actually got from a supermarket, a Japanese supermarket. I paid $15 for that. And then this is actually an old candle holder, and I got an idea from Miss Love Kisses. She glitter like. Turned one of her vases into like a glitter thing. So I went ahead, copied her, and did this, and I really, really like it. All right. Before I go over there, I'm just going to show you guys what's over here. Over here, I have some more of my palettes, okay, including my e.l.f. 120, not Coastal Scents. I don't have a Coastal Scent palette. Oh, yeah, I do. Yes, I do. But one that I made myself putting other products in it. My City Color palettes, I actually have to get rid of that BH Cosmetic palette because I do not use that. This I have to give you a review on. This is what I use to go to IMAX with. This thing was a lifesaver. I got this from Sedona Lace. They sent it to me. It's a travel makeup case. Amazing. I love that thing. Here are what are left over from my NYX After Party bag. Things I couldn't find space for, so I'm just leaving them there for now. And this here is a palette, a magnetic palette that I made. I just put it there. I don't know why I put it there, but that's what's in there. Okay. And then here is some black opal stuff that I just got a couple of weeks ago for my train case. And here are some more of my brushes. So you guys can see I have quite a bit of them. All right. I actually gave away some yesterday. And then up here, I just have palettes just stacked up top on top of each other, just stacked up. Back there, I have some more brushes. Scary. More brushes. And palettes, some Michael Todd stuff that I didn't use. And then here are the prizes for the IMAX and the NYX After Party thing. There are 5 prizes, by the way, because I decided to add 3 more people, okay? Up here, I just have hair stuff. Just hair stuff, wigs, things that I have to review and work. All right. This chair is actually a bar stool that I got from Big Lots, and I redid the seat because it was like a weird tan color, and I redid it black because tan was not going to work in my area. It was going to get dirty by foundation or eyeshadow or whatever. Okay, so down here we pretty much have spare bulbs for my lights, curling wands and wigs in box, wig prizes. I'm not gonna show you that yet. This I actually bought from a flea market from some lady. She said she made it, so I said okay, cool, I'll buy it for $10. Totally not worth it, but the fact that she made it, I bought it. That's empty. That's from City Color. I use that once in a blue, you know, if I'm going somewhere really quick, I'll use it. This is actually more lashes in there. Like there's more lashes in there. Lots of lashes in there. And I actually got these from Dollar Tree. This is another box that I keep more lashes in, actually. And you guys can see my curling iron is here. And my flat iron. Okay. And here I have just brush rolls. Empty brush rolls. Okay. And then here is just more lashes. Just lashes everywhere. Okay. So I'm going to put that back where it was. Because we're not trying to get it dirty. That's not our goal. Okay. Alright. So up here I have these what you would call these plastic organizers. I have a wig over there, just chilling. And then, as you guys can see, it's full. I filled these up with all my NYX stuff. All my NYX stuff is in these. This one has pencils in the bottom. This one's pigments, and pigments for NYX. Those are old, but I keep them in there. NYX foundation sticks. This one doesn't have anything on the top. Why not? I don't know, but I just realized I have more space, so whatever's in that box is gonna go there. And then here I have more NYX foundation, NYX eyeshadows, and these are doubled up so I could have more space. And here they're doubled up as well. And then up there, there's some more NYX stuff, and these are all doubled up here so I could have space. So that's pretty much it, you guys. I don't have like fancy smancy, you know, stuff. I like my stuff. It keeps me from being broke. Okay, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Yeah, as far as my lighting, that's the lighting I use. It's a softbox, and that's a ring light. I paid $250 for that light. This tripod, I actually got it from a flea market. The lady didn't know what it was, so I got it for $2.50. Alright, and this is my background. It's actually Christmas lights. Okay, and fabric. Alright, you're gonna have to figure that one out on your own, you guys. I'm not there to help you. I'm telling you what it is. So, Christmas lights and fabric. This is actually a tablecloth that I put there because I ran out of fabric. But yeah, this is my background. This is my area. This is my special space. When it starts getting hot, that curtain will be removed and an AC will go there so I could keep cool when I do my tutorial, so I won't be over here hot with lashes melting off and everything. So I'm walking out of my area, and that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.